Del Petit got a stick in the chin on that last shift right here. Mike Eagles gives him a little tap as he gets away from him. That's how it started, right in front of the penalty box, as Hartman took a long run at Petit long after the puck had gone. It was kind of fortunate he didn't get it.
So that will bring Olofsson back to help out. Ruby in the middle of it.
Ruby and Cronin and Foligno all looked at each other and all dropped their gloves and all started to dance at the same time.
Here's McDermott. Pass through center. Hartman is nailed before he can win.
Daryl Shannon of the Toronto Maple Leafs makes a nice body check on Hartman, who tries to go between he and Petit. That should be a tough road to take. And it was there. Another nice play by Petit to take out McDermott.
Kennedy. Covered by Olofsson. Eagles. He loses a hit, but got a high stick, and there's going to be another Leaf penalty. Eagles is down, hurt near center ice, skating along the board. Apparently the stick came up, and Eagles went down.
Glenn Anderson, who has a careless stick and has had for his whole career, slips like Mike Eagles. And if he's cut, it's going to be five and an early shower for Anderson. And Anderson gets five in a game as he high sticks Mike Eagles, coming up right here. You be the judge. Right under the mask, and then gives him a little tug. And for that, Glenn Anderson will put his team down 5 minutes. Here's Andy Van Helleman ushering Anderson to the dressing room after informing him that it's five in a game. Here's the flash.